Topham Hatt was on the train with other important people, and as soon as they heard the conductor's whistle, Gordon started.
Look at me now, look at me now, he puffed, and the coaches glided after him. Poop, 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 poop. Goodbye, little James, see you tomorrow. James watched the train disappear, and then went back to work. He pushed some freight cars into their proper sidings, and went to fetch the coaches for another train.